Good morning, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at home. So, my dear junior KG students, let me tell you day, weather, and season. Today's date is 19 August 2020 on Wednesday. How's the weather outside? Today's weather is cloudy because rainy season is going on. First, previous lesson, how to write letter A, B and C. First, revise letter A, B, C with picture. Let's start. Which letter is this? This is letter A. Mommy A and baby A. This is mommy A and this is baby A. A for apple. A for apple. A for aeroplane. A for aeroplane. So kids, A after letter B. This is letter B. This is mommy B and this is baby B. This is mommy B. This is baby B. B for ball. B for ball. B for butterfly. B for butterfly. So kids, B after letter C. This is letter C. This is mommy C and this is baby C. This is mommy C and this is baby C. C for cat. C for cat. C for car. C for car. So kids, today we will learn how to write letter D and E. So kids, first write letter D. This is mommy D and this is baby D. This is mommy D and this is baby D. D for dog. D for dog. D for dog. D for dog. D for drum. D for drum. D for door. D for door. So kids, first trace letter D. Standing line. Make a right curve. This is mommy D. Standing line and make a curve. This is mommy D. D for dog. dog. Do right, baby D. Standing line. Draw left paw in middle. Standing line. Make a left paw in middle. This is baby D. B for dog. B for door. So kids, this is mommy D and this is baby D. This is mommy D and this is baby D. So kids, after D, letter E. This is letter E. This is mommy E and this is baby E. This is mommy E and this is baby E. So kids, E for engine. E for engine. E for elephant. E for elephant. E for ice. E for ice. E for egg. E for egg. This is baby E. E for engine. E for engine. So kids, letter D and letter E, write in book number 2. Letter D, page number 32, 37 and 41. And letter E, write page number 43, 47 and 51. Now next letter, letter F. This is letter F. This is mommy F and this is baby F. F for fish. F for fish. F for fan. F for fan. F for fox. F for fox. F for five. F for five. F for frog. F for frog. So kids, first raise the letter F. Standing line and one. This is mommy F. F for fish. F for fan. F for fox. So kids, now trace baby F. Standing line. This is down bow and middle sleeping line. This is baby F. Standing line. Make a down bow and sleeping line. This is baby F. F for fire. F for frog. F for fish. Now do write mommy F and baby F. Look here. Here drawn four lines. First write mommy F. Mommy F write in upper three lines. Ray to blue line. First standing line, ray to blue line. Next one sleeping line on the red line and second sleeping line on the blue line. This is mommy F. Standing line, one, two sleeping line. This is mommy F. Standing line and one, two sleeping lines. This is mommy F. F for frog. F for frog. So kids, do write baby F. Baby F also write in upper three lines. First standing line, touch the top to make a down bow this way and middle sleeping line. This is baby F. Standing line, top touch the top to make a down bow and sleeping line. This is baby F. F for fish. F for fan. So kids, this is mommy F and this is baby F. So this F write in book number 2, page number 54, 55 and 60. Now letter F after letter G. This is letter G. This is mommy G and this is baby G. G for God. G for God. G for grapes. G for grapes. G for gun. G for gun. G for girl. G for girl. So kids, first raise letter G. Make a left bow. Go to up and sitting line, standing line. This is mommy G. Make a left bow. Go to up, sleeping line and standing line. This is mommy G. G for gold. G for gold. G for Make a left curve. Go to up. Slipping line and standing line. This is Momiji. Again right. Make a curve. Go to up. Slipping line and standing line. This is Momiji. G for girl. Now do right. Baby G. So kids, baby G writing lower three line. Look here, blue line touch. 1, 2, and 3. Baby G writing lower three line. Let's start. Standing line and make a curve in middle. This way, left curve. This is baby G. Standing line. And make a curve in middle. This is baby G. G for gold. G for gun. So it's mommy G and baby G. Letter G write in book number 3, page number 3, 5 and 8. Now kids, repeat with me, letter with picture. This is letter A. A for arrow. A for aeroplane. Now next, letter B. B for bag. B for ball. Next, letter C. C for cat. C for kettle. Next, D. D for door. D for drum. Next, letter E. E for elephant. E for egg. Next, letter F. F for fish. F for fang. F for fox. F for fire. F for frog. Now next letter is letter G. G for goat. G for dress. G for gun. G for girl. So kids, today write letter D.